In 1972, a crack commando unit was sent to prison by a military court for a crime they didn't commit. These men promptly escaped from a maximum security stockade to the Los Angeles underground. Today, still wanted by the government, they survive as soldiers of fortune. If you have a problem, if no one else can help, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire the A-Team.
How many pounds now?
About 110.
Sam?
Hey. It's the prefab burrito factory here at the Allen House. We'll do a little sriracha, too, just to kick it up a notch.
All right.
A little circle of that. Not too much. Boys got to eat well out on the lake.
All right.
Monday night, October 16th, Monday Night Football. Just getting ready for the A-Team to roll in. No bites yet tonight. I got two fish yesterday, so I expect one pretty soon here.
Big one. I got the big daddy. Yes, sirree. This is gonna need the net.
My darts in his hand. Give me room.
I'm just gassing up the place over here.
I'm still at two.
Yeah, we already got an earful out of Pierce for that.
Saturday morning launch and hookup sesh.
Good morning.
Yes. Tell me about it. Get this GoPro up and running. Keep the lure.
There we go. Big fish.
How's it feel, Tom?
Big fish.
Yeah, I don't want to rush you, but we're starting to get low on battery.
Oh, it is.
Tom, do you need any help? You want the gaff? Put the net away.
Get the gaff. Put the explosive head.
Forget Captain Tim's orange shirt catch lure. We're talking Rapala, baby. Captain Tim doesn't know that Tom, this is his home court. Hey,
this is how two gloves does it. Rapala, all the way.
He's not wearing out very fast.
I'm running out of things to say.
Well, it's been about 45 minutes.
I'm the net man. I'm just going to let him enjoy his trip. You have
to head up there. Oh, no! Bad net shot! I can't get him!
Something's wrong.
Yeah, he's off.
Look at it.
You know what's wrong?
I couldn't get him up. It was almost like he was tangled on something.
Another successful adventure for the A-Teams, landing 47 trout, of which 10 were landlocked king salmon. But we did have an incident. And I'd like to thank my brother's father-in-law, John Logan, for saving the day because we ran low on liquor and the dry fly vodka came through. Thank you, John Logan. Thank you, everybody. And we'll see you next year.
My girl is rocking that Billabong bikini like she's sponsored. Asking me if I can rub that copper tone on her. Got a couple bucks, but I'm spending them like they pay souls. Might be Motel 6 and but it feels like Turks and Caicos. Put a little liquor in my coconut.
all day like you had your mama mama. Put a little liquor in my coconut water. Ice is starting melting cause it's always getting
I'm I pull it up there and
he got a 5.5, I want a 9.
All right, that was a red and gold Speedy Shiner.
Yeah, keep us off the rocks and all.
Whoa, he's jumping too.
Playing on my jams in my Walgreens beach chair, working on my team.
We're gonna try.
Yeah, I think we would give those a shot since the J Fair's been hooking up for a little bit.
Oh, that's homemade.
Just tell them to land the fish on my side of the boat.
Too late now.
Oh, touche.
Bigger.
So it turns like this. It doesn't ever pull side to side.
All day like you at your alma mater. Put a little liquor in my coconut water.
I do not need to catch another fish for months after I caught this one. 21 inches.
You fish with your brother. We're
all going for something bigger tomorrow.
You quit making me laugh.
I know. I need the silicone to fill the void I see here.
Are we feeding on the oxmouth?
No, we didn't.
The ones that close here?
No, they worked earlier.
Yeah.
Yeah, the grebes?
The white, the little white.
I kept seeing them, but we never really.
Oh, yeah, they're full. They're coming up feed with a little oxmouth. They feed them to their babies.
To our host and our friendships, what a blessing to be here. Thank all of you. Lake Elmenor is a beautiful place.
Woo! 30 fish so far, boys. 30 fish so far. We're gonna triple that.
3 days to go.
Yeah. We were young, so.
What did you catch him on?
My shirt catch.
That one I told you. How many pounds now?
About 110. Right
at the point, and we'll see if we can pick up in the glory hole.
Down to the city light, flashlights and we fall down to that night. From the stone.
God, that one hit, Rob.
Yeah.
What was that?
That orange, that real bright orange and gold.
You're right.
Oh, sorry. Wait.
Oh, what a loser.
Oh, he's going under the boat. Going under the boat. Oh, shoot. He's going to jump. Get ready to jump.
Get him, Mike. Wait a minute. He's trained to bump. He's got another fish on.
Hold on,
Strong. 38 fish, and we just threw one back that Colonel McKee wanted to keep. Yeah, and our live well isn't working, it's a dead well. So I think Magic Mike was feeling a little sorry for that little guy. All half a pound of them. And then when Jeff's on the net and I got a 4-pounder, well, just slap him back into the water. You don't bring 4-pounders over the side of the boat with 2-pound test. because I'm a real sportsman.
We troll around the point, Tim's little line to the red boat, and we're like, you know what, let's run all, there was a little wind blowing this way so we could troll downhill. We decide we're going to run all the way up and troll downhill. Within 1 minute, Tom hooks a nice 2.5 pound trout.
Rainbow.
There's the pills for you.
Roger and welcome. Brother, pleasure doing business with you.
Sounds like operator error to me.
Yeah, we've had that. I guess Jeff had it last night, right?
There she blows.
At the balls, right next to shore. And anyway, we hooked the salmon on a gold, red and gold speed shiner thing.
Wrong boat. Oh, this all.
Take it in, but don't look down.
Yeah, we got two.
Yeah, we're rolling.
Yeah, me.
Makes a good video.
You got
it. Gotta be close to the lenses.
I've tried to cut these strong. Oh, this is what you guys are watching? Oh, man. Yeah, right.
They don't believe in
I don't videos. Have the remote, so I'll let you just go.
Most people watch college football. You watch
gay porn.
I take
it in, but don't look down. Look at that beautiful sight. Pure protein, baby. Hundreds of pounds of raging muscle. Sign me up for one of those.
You don't bring 4 pounders over the side of the boat with 2 pound test. Because I'm a real sportsman.